Hello and welcome to another day of breathing. I hope you all have continued to breathe since last time. It is important for life. So today we will do three rounds of 30, 35, and 40 breaths respectively. So I will get the music going, get into a comfortable position, and we'll get started. Thank you. Round two, 35 breaths. Breathe in. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Eleven. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, hold your breath, and pause, relax. Thank you. Breathe in and hold. Release. Round 3, 40 breaths. Breathe in. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Eleven. Twelve. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21. 22. 23. 24. 25. 26. 27. 40. Hold your breath. Relax. Okay, and breathe in and hold. Relax your mind, observe the sensations in your body, let any remaining tension flow out of it, and be still. Feel free to sit up. Thank you for joining me today. One thing I was thinking about today during this exercise is sometimes there's another breathing technique that you can do when you are afraid, feeling a lot of fear. Something that I've heard is helpful, I don't know that I've actually practiced this often, but is to kind of take a sharp breath in and arch back like you're very surprised. Go, and then breathe out. And I wonder, you know, after doing this breath exercise, I feel very peaceful. And I wonder how closely tied that is to that kind of fear suppression breathing response. I have no idea. I'm not an expert in these things. But it seems very similar. So, something to think about. Maybe find out more about later. But so, thanks for joining me. If you like this video and you want to see more like it, subscribe, and I'll do my best to post one every day. So, until next time, keep breathing, and I'll see you in the next one.